Yo, happy, what did I say? Happy Tuesday. Feeling pretty good. It's cooled off quite a bit. But check this out. Look at this field across the street. He plowed it up. Look at this. Yeah, it's plowed up. I think he's gonna grow hay. It's sad because this is where I play baseball, this field. But look at it. I don't know if you can see it or not. Anyway, yeah, the field of dandelions are gone. Anyway, I'm editing, I'm about ready to shoot a review too, but I'm trying to catch up on my edits, so that is what's going on. Yo, so I just shot 2 reviews, pretty happy about that. I got a vlog uploaded and I got another one Sunday, so why did I upload? Just haven't done it, so busy day. I'm just going for my walk. It's gotten a lot cooler out, it seems like. So, but yeah, I'm just going for my walk and check out the leaves still popping out on that tree anyway. So I decided to stop at a gas station and getting ready to do the walk home, but it's gonna be a dark walk. Check it out. Yo, so headed to Walmart. I had borrow a couple DVDs for a client tonight, for petrols and stuff. I still have some of that to do. And, well, I've got one client to take care of, but there's another client that needs, well, there's a couple other clients that need petrols too, so I still have to work on that. Other than that, I am doing pretty good. I don't feel too productive. I got a vlog uploaded today. I did shoot 2 reviews, but I haven't uploaded any of them, and I'm gonna try to upload a review every Tuesday and Thursday, and maybe even more than that. So that's what I've been doing right now. I'm going up to Walmart. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing, and there's the washroom. Okay guys, so I'm wanting to, the Remnant just came out, and I want to rent it. They have it for sale at Walmart. They don't have it on Redbox. Why don't they have it on Redbox is what I'd like to know. Why? Yo, so getting ready to go to bed. I didn't really do nothing today. Not a whole lot went on today. I did, after I got home from Walmart, I did shop around for stuff for my photography business and also my YouTube stuff, like my video. And then I also did administrative work, and I also was just doing some stuff that needed to be done for my photography. Also, again, it's crossing my mind, should I go on past day 365 daily? I don't know, people. I really don't. I really want to expand out and do other stuff on YouTube. The problem with that is daily vlogging is time consuming. Very difficult to do anything else outside of daily vlogging. Even photography is difficult, and I'm doing that, so I really don't know. I think I'm going to continue right now, but man, it keeps crossing my mind. And after that 365th day, it might be, what I might do is I may continue to daily vlog and after day 365, but every now and then take 2 days off or something. Superwoman does that, my favorite, all-time favorite YouTuber and vlogger, Lola Singh. She does that sometimes, and maybe that's what I should do. Like on slow days, do, you know, take a couple slow days off a month or something and focus on other stuff. I don't know. Anyway, guys, I am gonna go to bed. I always listen to my iPod. I have stuff going on the TV too, or like a movie going, like Lord of the Rings or something. But I also sometimes listen to my iPod. And these iPods, or this iPod's awesome. It's small. It's a Nano. It's just absolutely awesome. So, I don't know. Do you guys, leave us a comment below. Do you guys ever go to bed listening to your iPod? Or a movie, or both, like I do. I don't know. Okay, anyway, guys, thanks again for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.